President Arthur William Bell passed away today, April 13th, 2018. Arthur Bell, better known as Art Bell, was the original owner of the Pahrump-based radio station K95-1FM, and perhaps best known for his conspiracy theory and paranormal radio show Coast to Coast, which was syndicated across the nation. Art Bell died at his home in Pahrump, Nevada. He's scheduled for an autopsy later this week to determine the cause of death. Art Bell was 72 years old.